Hi, my name is Jenna Antriassian, and this is my current guide, Isabella D.
Hi, Bella. All right, Jenna, I'm going to ask you a few questions, all right?
Okay.
What do you like about having a service dog?
I like the independence. I like having... Ow.
Just let it go. It's like she like... I like my independence too, I guess.
Yeah,
okay.
I like my independence. I like how cuddly they can be, and I like that I can be able to go places and the cane won't jab me in the stomach. I like the companionship.
So you like the independently companionship?
Definitely the cuddles and snuggles.
Whenever
I get a time
wet
from
kisses.
Bella.
Okay.
Yeah, and kisses. Of course, kisses.
Tell us some of your disabilities.
I was born with microcephaly. Micro meaning small, cephaly meaning brain. So I have a small head, small brain. Impairs part of my learning. I learn slow, but obviously if it's something I'm passionate about, I can get it down pat. I have, my eye condition is called Leber's congenital amaurosis. And when I was younger, I used to have quite a bit of vision. Middle school, I started losing most of it. High school, I had light perception, and I had cataracts taken out, and now both of my eyes, I barely see anything at all. So
that was just one last year or 2 years?
Has
it been almost 2 years?
I think that was 2008 I had cataracts taken out, and so...
Not
2018,
sorry. Okay. All right. And then... You have mild autism?
I have mild autism. I have, that affects in my anxiety.
Uh-huh, so some anxiety.
And
which helps to have Bella around, right?
Definitely,
when you have anxiety?
Yes. So I want a dog that's definitely, that's been around people with autism.
So, good.
I have ADHD. Make me a little bit hyper, especially when I'm getting a dog. I want to know.
You're not too much hyper anymore.
Well, if it's something that I'm really passionate about, yes. But I want to know.
Everybody
gets
a little excited and hyper when they're getting a new dog.
Like when I want to get my new dog, I'm gonna ask you a million questions about it because I want to know everything about it.
Okay. And. Tell us a little bit about your job. Where do you work?
Oh, I forgot my seizures.
Oh, yeah.
Sorry.
Alexa, turn off alarm. Sorry.
I have epilepsy too. I have focal seizures, which I stare into space. I used to get some other bigger type, I don't know what it was, with an aura. I don't get them anymore. And then I get myoclonic jerks where I just quickly jerk either in my sleep or when I wake up. So that's generalized. So I have partial and generalized.
Hold on one thing I just want to say. So being in the heat, right?
Yes, definitely can
cause
more seizures to happen.
If it's really hot out.
Yeah.
And it happened last time you were at Guide Dogs of the Desert.
Yeah, twice.
And you had a bigger seizure.
When I was sleeping, I was taking a nap before we started class, and I had a seizure, and then I had a seizure in the van, and...
After working?
After
working with your dog?
We were on the way to the vet's office,
okay.
And I accidentally fell on a student, and she got mad at me, and I had a seizure.
Okay, so where do you work at, Jenna?
I work at Racine Opportunity Center, RCOC. The daycare is called Hands of Opportunity Center. We're inclusive daycare, so that means anybody can go, low income, special needs. We have 40% special needs children and regular ed children all in the same daycare. So,
and what ages do you usually work with?
I usually work with kids between 3 to 5, so 3 years old to 5 years old. I'm now working with the babies who are 1 year old to 2.
Okay.
So I need a dog that will be friendly enough to work with either preschoolers or with babies.
Bella.
That would be gentle.
Bella has done great with that, huh?
Yes, she's, definitely. She's really
laid back.
She's
a champ.
And I have little nieces and, not nieces, but
cousins.
Cousins.
And stuff that you'd like a dog that's calm.
That's
and,
very nice to
yes,
be around.
And is used to being around lots of children, right?
Yeah. I have a cousin that's 3 and a cousin that's going to turn 3, so they might
okay.
be a little bit rough with dogs. So.
Can you tell me some of your interests, Jonah? What do you do during the week to stay busy?
I do therapeutic horseback riding.
How many times a week do you do that?
Twice a week. I do Tuesdays and Thursdays.
Okay.
I go to a special needs program called Next Step Life Group. So I have a life coach.
Okay.
And I do that on Tuesdays in the winter, like through the school year.
Mm-hmm.
And we do art class and bowling, and I have some friends that I like to hang out and enjoy.
Okay. What else do you do in the summer sometimes? You can't really do it now because of the COVID, but
I do water skiing, adaptive water skiing. So I sit in a chair.
Yeah.
And I get pulled behind a boat.
That's cool. Yeah, really cool. What else have you done in the summer? Do you usually do every year? Adaptive baseball, right?
Yeah, I do. I do adaptive baseball for people with special needs. And the thing is, me and another friend from school, we both do it, and we're both blind, and we do beeper baseball. So that's cool.
Yeah.
It has.
So you're the only blind one on your team?
Yeah,
and then when it comes
to
your turn,
yeah.
they do a beeper ball, right?
And then my friend from school,
yeah.
he's on the other
yeah.
team,
yeah.
so
and he share has the beeper ball.
Then we share the beeper ball, but we have 2 of them.
Okay. Well, what are your plans for your future? How would a guide dog help you in the future? And
I'm planning.
How do you see your life?
I'm planning on wanting to move out with my boyfriend.
Getting married someday.
I don't know about married, but I wanna move out.
At least move out
and
be a little more independent?
Yeah.
Okay. Anything else you'd like to tell?
Did I miss anything?
I think so.
Oh, the hip dysplasia. So I walk a little bit.
Yeah.
I walk a little bit different.
A little slower.
Yeah, I want a little slower guide dog.
Because walking long distances can cause some pain, right?
Yeah, flare-ups in my back. And we were in a car accident, so.
Thank God Bella wasn't with us.
Yeah, she wasn't with us, so thank God. It was on
Bella
the way home from work.
It was really hot, so we thought Bella wouldn't do
yeah.
good at the daycare.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And
so you have a little back pain from that.
I have thoracic back pain.
Yeah. So.
Long
distance walks aren't that great, right?
Right.
But therapy's helping.
Yep.
So, all right, great. Thank you, Jenna.
Thank you, Mom.